Are you sick of the Daleks? Appearing in approximately 53 Doctor Who stories, the Daleks are some of the most iconic Doctor Who villains to date. But with 53 appearances over 60 years, that's quite a lot. Rumour has it that they are actually under contractual obligation with the Terry Nation estate to appear in Doctor Who at least once every year. However, this hasn't been conclusively proven. But what do you guys think? Are the Daleks used too much or just the right amount?